God bless you, Evangelist Yolanda Salas. Say hello to everybody in America. Today is the last day of the month of December because it's going to be the new year 2019. Happy New Year to everybody around the world, around New York City, and every place around the world we're talking about. And a lot of people, I just want to, with all my heart, with all my spirit, let you know that I be glad that you enjoy this year. With a lot of joy, with a lot of blessings that God is gonna give it to you, right? We have to be better 2019 because we know it's a new year. A lot of people make a lot of promise. I want you, if you make a promise to your own couple, try to make that promise come true, okay? Don't lie to them. If you give it that promise this 2018 and 2019, you did the same thing, try to make that dream for that person coming true. So I just let you know to have a very, very, very happy new year and enjoy with your family and everybody in your home and try to be better. Don't do the same thing you used to do in 2018. If you promise to work, do something better, or you want a house, or you want a new car, if you don't have it in 2018, be sure you're gonna make it in 2019. It's so good, right? Because if you put all you, like I said, all your mind and what you're gonna do, you're gonna make it. But if you take your face and throw it away, you're gonna make it. Put all your face and everything what you're gonna do in 2019, and try to be better. That's what I try to tell you. Try to be better. If you don't make it, like I said, in 2018, and a lot of things that you want in 2018 and they don't make it, it's gonna happen in 2019. This new year, everything's gonna be better, and you wanna enjoy this 2019, but with all your family and every friend that you have. We know a lot of people, they always continue with the same thing like 2018, thinking about the same thing, and that's not right. About I just don't forget this person. You need to forget, because if you don't forget, you're gonna have all that all that terrible things inside your heart, and that ain't gonna let you grow, and that ain't gonna let you enjoy the 2019. You need to put that things away and forgive people. It doesn't matter what they do bad things to you, because nobody's perfect. You have somebody in your home, like your father or your mother, or maybe one of your brother-in-law, your mother-in-law, whatever. It's somebody home that you not communicate with them because you don't like them. Try to be better this year, because it's gonna be a new year with a lot of dreams and everything, right? Things that you want to do. So you want that dream come true, you need to do better. You don't do better, that dream ain't coming true. That's what I let you know in 2018, because we know it's gonna happen. It's gonna be 2019. I want you to enjoy. So a lot of people around America, they see so many, like I said, they come from a different country to where? To New York City. Enjoy what? The Happy New Year, right? Because everybody wants to pass the year right here in New York City. It goes Times Square. We see Times Square is very full about a lot of people. They come from another country, right? So they enjoy the Happy New Year. They don't care it's cold, rain, snow. The only thing they care is to enjoy. That's beautiful. If you be enjoy this year, because it's gonna be the most wonderful year they never gonna have. Always gonna have just a couple of things. It's not going good, but it's gonna be good. So this year, try to be better, try to do everything better. If you have somebody this we want to communicate with that person, try to communicate this year and try to better everything. What they're gonna come out from this year is gonna come out on to another year, right here, 2019. Happy New Year! Enjoy this year with a lot of joy. God bless you and subscribe to my channel. Always follow my videos. I love you, people.